Connected Minds is a brand new program which is being mounted by York University in conjunction with Queen's University, with funding from the Canada First Research Excellence Fund.
We're really focused not only on equity, but really putting forward the voices of Indigenous people and ensuring that Indigenous peoples had a voice at every level of the decision-making table, and to really forefront community needs in terms of research and research priorities.
So we need to be able to anticipate and create socially responsible technologies and frameworks that are alive to those who are increasingly sidelined by the innovation ecosystem.
Community will have a say in how AI will actually impact them and their communities at all facets.
And through our pan-university initiative with many different talent pools, where the values of social justice and fairness and the UN Sustainable Development Goals, which transcend important and critical issues of the environment and climate change, but are also attuned to the underrepresented communities that have been sidelined for far too long and need to be lifted up.
York University is the ideal place to lead the Connected Minds program because of our long history of interplay between the life sciences and computer science and engineering, which has grown to include connections with the humanities and arts in recent years. We're expanding that vision to include policymakers and lawmakers who can have real impact on a predictive approach to creating better technologies for the world.